FM. Hope you're looking sporty in your sports jerseys. Today is Tuesday, October 1st, an odd day. I'm Erin.
And I'm Greta. And in today's announcements, Thespian Troop will be having its first meeting of the year tomorrow, October 2nd, after school in the Black Box. All current members and interested students are welcome to attend. Ultimate Frisbee Club is today on the turf after school. All are welcome to come and play Ultimate Frisbee with the club. Want to share your loud voice, build relationships, and create positive change? Join the conversation with community-wide dialogue and participate in a school exchange program with Nottingham High School. If you're interested in applying to be a participant, find a QR code on flyers around the school to apply. The deadline to sign up is October 9th. See Ms. Giacona in room 2133 or Ms. Corbett in room 1212 for more info. SAT exams for this Saturday on the 5th at 8 a.m. at the school. Make sure to arrive 30 minutes early with your student ID along with your SAT ticket on the day. Good luck to those who are taking it. And now over to Erin.
Thanks, Greta. The final AP exam registration deadline is tomorrow, Wednesday, October 2nd. All payments must be submitted by this date to secure your exams. Please be sure to complete your registration and payment on time to avoid any additional fees. If you have any questions or need assistance, feel free to reach out to Ms. Benavides or Ms. Haymore. Seniors, you're closer than you realize to attaining New York State's Civics Seal of Civic Readiness. For more information, come to the meeting tomorrow, Wednesday, October 2nd. The meetings will be after school in the downstairs LGI, room 1109. The FM Observatory is once again looking for student volunteers to help out with this fall stargazing event happening the first clear night between October 7th through the 10th from 6 to 8 p.m. Volunteers can earn service credit hours by helping to run various astronomy stations at the observatory for elementary school students and their families. No prior knowledge of astronomy is necessary. If interested, sign up with the esteemed Mr. Meyerhofer in room 2226. Homecoming shirts and dance tickets are going on sale this week in the foyer. You can get your shirts for $15 this week after school. Dance tickets will be $10. If you'd like to bring a guest, make sure to get the guest application from the SAO and have it turned back in by Monday. Before the homecoming game on Friday starting at 5 p.m. will be the pregame tailgate. All are welcome. Snow cones and popcorn will be free for those that attend. We're excited to see you all at the activities fair happening today in the House 1 Gym. Learn all about the current clubs and activities happening at the school along with the club advisors. Today in FM Sports, the boys varsity green golf team takes on DeWitt's varsity team at the country club at 3:30 p.m. The boys white golf team takes on the boys varsity Liverpool team at Liverpool at 5:30 p.m. The girls varsity tennis team takes on Nottingham at 4:30 p.m. And the girls varsity gymnastics team takes on Utica Proctor at Utica at 5 p.m. Boys varsity volleyball faces off at 6:30 p.m. against Baldwinsville. The boys varsity soccer goes against Baldwinsville at Beeville at 7:30 p.m. Go Hornets! Well, that's all we have for today. I'm Erin.
And I'm Greta.
Have a great day, FM.